Thus ends in Symphonie Imaginaire. We heard the last part of it's there. It's a collection of great instrumental numbers from Jean-Philippe Rameau's various hit operas, and it was played for us there by the musicians of the Louvre, Mark Minkowski conducting. We heard that right here on Classical WETA, where the music is made possible by your financial support and by the Kennedy Center. Thursday and Saturday, Simone Young conducts the National Symphony Orchestra in Shostakovich's 10th Symphony and Britten's Violin Concerto, featuring Simone Columbus. More at nationalsymphony.org.
Fall is the season for an annual Divine Federal Campaign. You can boost the campaign and support beautiful music on Classical WETA by writing 99581 on your pledge form. Join the Combined Federal Campaign and WETA. It all comes back to you.
Just works. Classical WETA.
Thank you for joining me once again. Hope you're having a lovely morning so far. And continuing with that combination of magisterial and fantastical moods that was so characteristic of Rameau's operas, we'll head to the 19th century Romanticism, the incarnation of those same moods in this set of solo piano character pieces by Robert Schumann called Carnival, which evokes that grand, or that giant citywide costume party saturnalia that is Venice in the days leading up to Lent. And each of these piano miniatures depicts one of Schumann's friends, or sometimes his own alter egos, imagined in different costumes and scenes from that carnival party. And they are played for us by Evgeny Kissin at the piano,